Hi, my name is Amin. In this video, we're going to be browsing the radio spectrum, the public radio spectrum for, as I see it, in Lahore. So right now, we're going to be tuned at a local FM station. This is 91 megahertz. And I am going to start recording this. You can't hear anything right now because, as you can see, the signal goes all the way up here. But I have the signal cutoff right up to here, which means that the signal will not play unless it hits this cutoff value. So what I'm gonna do is move the cutoff value down below this.
Sometimes they have these crazy requests. So, you know, he has a question to ask that, what is the weirdest thing a guest has ever done at your house? You know, and this reminds me of the time I still remember that we had dinner at my Nano's house. This is like ages ago, I remember as a kid. So she had this major dinner at her house and this auntie came over and she took over the kitchen. She said that you just sit down, okay, and I will take care of everything. And my nani was like, you know, hold on. This is my house. This is my dinner. This is my party. You're not taking over the kitchen, okay? So you just relax, take it easy, and I'm going to make sure that everything's okay. So I still remember that as a kid, it was quite scary to see like a tussle going on. And then I clearly remember that, you know, my mom threw a party. This was about a couple of years ago, and she invited, she had this list.
Okay, so what you heard right now was the host telling the story. What I've done right now is muted this. I've muted the demodulator by pressing this button right here that says demodulator mute toggle. If I unmute this, then you should be able to hear the host again. Notice that the demodulator is also set to FM. You can see this right here. We have a number of other options. For the demodulator settings, where we're only going to be using FM here. In the corresponding article for this video, we will also be using narrowband FM, and I will also explain how AM works. But for this video, we're only going to be browsing FM. This is wideband FM. Now, another setting you might see here is the demodulator gain. It adjusts the sound. You can also see the frequency for where we're tuned in over here and over here and also over here. This is a more accurate measure of the frequency we're tuned into. We could move up slightly to adjust this at exactly 91 over here. This wasn't exactly set to FM 91 because I set it manually over here. But we can input the frequency over here if we want. I'm going to unmute this to see how it sounds now.
Or Visa QR payment solution se instant payment kare. Pakistan mein pehli baar. Visa QR payment. Bas connect ya HBL mobile app ke zariye Visa QR.
I'm using an RTL-SDR on a Mac machine. Now let's browse to another part of the spectrum. Let's check out another station. Some of these stations aren't real. They're basically harmonics of the original station. So as you see, it's hard to figure out which ones are real and which ones aren't, but I pretty much just know which ones are real and which ones aren't. We're now tuning into another FM radio station. This is FM 89 operating at 89 megahertz. I'm going to unmute this.
इस और इंस्टेंट कूलिंग के साथ पाकिस्तान की सबसे बड़ी डीप फ्रीजर रेंज बेल डीप फ्रीजर जगह बनाने में चैंपियन बेल चेंज योर लाइफ
एथनिक प्रेजेंट्स इट्स लेटेस्ट ईद प्रेट एंड ईद अनस्टिच कलेक्शन फॉर यू टू ग्लैम अप योर वार्डरोब अवेलेबल नाउ इन स्टोर्स नेशन वाइड एंड एट ethnic.pk
सारा देखो मेरे ब्रांड न्यू स्कूल शूज तो क्या.
This was FM 89. If you notice here, you also have the frequency written down here, as well as here at the bottom. And at the top here, we have a zoomed in view of the portion of the spectrum we're tuned into. Now, I can adjust the filter here and here in both places, but the top view allows for a more fine-tuned adjustment. Thank you. Do check out the corresponding article for this video. and best 73s.